there anything you would not do for your family?